No charge this time.
Thank you so much for your words yesterday.
A safe journey to you. Would you like to hear about the high road? We are currently traveling a part of the Mihen High Road called the New Road. Naturally, that suggests that there is or was an old road.
Has gotten around about me. Now all the crusaders are ignoring me. Word has gotten around. Now all the
The road that runs below this new road is the original Mihen High Road. Hence, the road that Lord Mihen walked is not this road, but the old road.
What are you doing on this road?
Oh, you know.
I see. The high road ends over there. However, we have sealed off the area beyond for the duration of our operation here. You may ask the gate captain up ahead if you need to pass through.
Coming down to the old, you can't run a business. Say. Sure are a lot of crusaders. Welcome to... Spare some... make it up.
Gee, Captain Lucille and Elma should have been here by now.
How many times do I have to tell you I'm a summoner?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
You dare impede a summoner's pilgrimage?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
Useless.
Oh, it's you. As you can see, not even summoners can pass. But they'll call on us in the end. Just wait and see. In the meantime, I think I'll have a nap. Oh, Bartello.
Gata and Loser reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time.
I'm sorry, I can't let you pass.
Hey, you're a summoner, and her guardians, right? Sorry for the inconvenience.
What, they didn't tell you? We're bringing Sin Spawn from all over Spira here.
Sin Spawn inevitably draws Sin, right?
We're going to lure it into a trap.
So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour... Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
All hail, Maester Seymour.
Brave Crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira. Believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron. It is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Mihen was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
Thank you.
freeze.
No problem.
Wait. So, how shall we do this?
Enough!
No time to waste. Let's go!
Been expecting you.
Miss me?
Let's end this.
It's
able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
You want some of this?
Thank you. Lady Summoner, what are you doing here?
Yeah.
Sir, I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
Sir!
They let you through, huh?
Gata deserves better.
At least there's no chance he'll get hurt. Why are you guys fighting anyway? Aren't the almighty Albed Machina enough?
They still need some time to get them ready. Our job is to keep Sin at bay till they're done. Waka. I might not get another chance to say this. It's about your brother.
Luzu, no!
What?
I'm the one who convinced him to enlist. I'm sorry.
Waka! That's enough, Waka!
When we used to play Blitz together, Chapu used to say... He said that when we won the cup, yeah, he proposed to Lulu. And then one day, he goes off and becomes a crusader, just like that.
Chapu also said to me that being with your girl is good. But keeping Sin far away from her is better.
Lu, you knew?
Luzu told me before we left.
She hit me, too.
All crusaders in the vanguard are to assemble on the beach.
That's my cue.
Luzu! Don't die out there!
So you can hit me more?
Lots more!
Suluzu, please don't go.
I have to, Yuna.
Let him go. The man has already chosen his path, as you did when you became a summoner.
It would be a long time before I ever really understood the reason why Yuna let Luzu pass that day.
Wait.
Watch and weep, Crusaders!
Carsees. Ow! Ugh.
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Besaid. And he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions. Won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yevon, but the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever, and that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Mackinac are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You all right?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin, but they stick me here.
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.